One of the classic cases on file in the Air Force is the Soccorro, New Mexico case, which occurred in April of 1964. It is one of the best documented cases on record. However, there is no indication that this vehicle, which a policeman, Lonnie Samora, saw, was interplanetary or that it was beyond the state of the art of our present day scientific knowledge. In over 9,000 cases on file in the Air Force, there is no indication that craft, so-called craft, have been guided by any form of intelligence.